So I've been playing guitar now for quite a long period of time, on and off. From the time I started playing, I had teachers, but traditionally they never sort of wanted to teach me or teach songs. It was very song based. I found that I was very able to get by quite quickly, and could jam along in bands and things like that, which was great fun. But I always felt my playing was quite limited because of that, and I always wanted to push on and basically play better. I didn't play virtually at all last year, and got to the point where I'd had enough, and so I need to do something about this. So I looked up the guitar school, and yeah, here I am. I suppose a couple of things. I personally feel I think I've learned more here in the last 3 months than I probably have in the last 5 years playing guitar. That's how I personally feel about it. The nice thing for me is I feel like it sticks, and I don't feel like I've learnt it and then it's just gone, and I'm really enjoying that. I've had a few light bulb moments which have been really nice, where I've been following along with the lesson and applied it at home, and then something's clicked and a lot more's made sense, and then I've come to the next lesson completely prepared because I've grasped that concept a lot better than I did previously. So I would say my playing has dramatically improved. The other thing I'm really pleased about is my confidence to play, or at least have the confidence to try and play what I think is the right thing, and feel a lot more safe and a lot more confident in that knowledge. So for instance, with the minor pentatonic scale, I feel far more confident actually applying that in the right place as opposed to I did before. And my wife will attest to the fact that she thinks my playing is a lot more fluid and makes more sense. The theory side of the lessons I find fantastic, because it's my weakest link, and I struggle the most with it. But then the practical application of that. So, for instance, the minor pentatonic scale, I think that was one of the first things that we hit up, the A minor pentatonic. Learning those shapes, getting them under my fingers, then really realizing just how transferable they are across the neck completely, and then making the leap to going, well, hang on a second, I don't just have to play the minor pentatonic over an A minor blues, I can play that, initially that, and then it goes into a D, so I can play a D minor pentatonic, and then I can come down, and then, oh, there's an E, so I can slide into an E minor pentatonic for a while there. That has been fantastic. So yeah, I've really enjoyed that. Yeah, I would say come and try it, because I think you'll be not only pleasantly surprised, but I think you'll find that the community feel of it all, the fact that it feels like a safe place to learn and a good place to learn, is better than any teacher I've experienced before. So I wouldn't hesitate.